Hello guys, luto tayo ng pork belly, roast pork belly. Ito yung ingredients, pork belly, salt, garlic, peppercorns, at saka bay leaves. Tapos, lagay na natin yung pork belly. Yan. Try on na natin. Pakuloan natin to ng 10 to 15 minutes. Hanggang magputi yung pork belly. Dagdagan natin ng salt. Hintayin lang natin itong kumulo. Tapos, pat dry natin. Lagyan ng asin at saka ilagay sa oven. Guys, after 10 minutes, ganyan na siya. Oh. Hintayin na lang natin 5 minutes more and then turn off na natin siya, guys. Luto na yan. Tapos, ilalagay natin sa oven. Napreheated ko na ang oven ng 250 degrees for 10 to 15 minutes again. At saka, ibabaan natin ng 80 degrees. Okay na yan. Ito na, guys. Slice natin. Tapos, lagyan ng asin at oven. Lagyan natin ng asin. Sinagay ko na, hintayin natin 5 to 10 minutes tapos ibaba natin yung temperature niya ng 180. Balikan ko kayo later. Okay guys. Finished product.
Because I watched this video of a girl cutting her head and she cried.